100 oxygen today, maybe. I think we need something like 2000 to finish the research. We're using 100. Still, I guess. From the research, then you need to craft the parts, of course, which is going to take at least 500 for these two parts, so probably not too close, and I also need 3500 for this grappler. This seems to have decent amount of hit points to begin with. And it should only get higher and higher. Increase the duration the rumblers stay around for, but something like 14 seconds right now. So probably not going to give it too much, make it a 20 second thing. Equip the constitution with these. Polarity does not really support changes. I mean, I probably can't even equip the energy cycle. So let's not do that then. But I should have healing from my syndicate weapon, so I'm not too concerned with that. Is 23 seconds. But there's also a higher combo window for the landslide. Oh, Atlas is actually immune to knockdown effects while standing on the ground. I wonder how it reacts to infested ancient harpoons. Do they count as knockdown or not? So let's go for another Everest, I think. Well, that's unfortunate.
The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
Mode.
Proceed to the dig site.
There was supposed to be a power cell here. I think it... Yeah, the map still shows it, so why am I not seeing it then?
Excavation complete. Look what we found.
That's weird. Answer it then. Just put it away so that you don't get too spooked by it.
Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site. To go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire. An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site.
sounded like possible.
The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
Like there are clown cars or something.
Dig complete. Your hard work has just been rewarded.
You have to break it.
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protect it from enemy fire. A scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site. protected from enemy fire. got the target. Go to the dig site.
Not many mods to be found.
Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire.
Get good prosthetics. Back leader. Health and armor links.
An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site.
This would have been easier. Usually when I've been running these missions, my weapons are damaging, but even if I had Ember, I'd probably have broken those things.
The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
So it's nice to have a...
trader is ready to go. Keep it covered and protected from enemy fire. We need another power cell for the excavator. Your hard work has just been rewarded. Excavator destroyed. Protect the remaining dig sites. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
give up on the damage. The polarity is taking these two slots. And when the order matters. But I guess toxin radiation is still a bit useful, I guess. I've seen this corridor before. It seems strange. What's wrong with this? Thank you.
powered and protected from enemy fire. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site. Excavation complete. Look what we found. Excavator has run out of power. Find a cell.
that was some Speed Nova and Atlas gameplay tonight. Today. Why do I feel like saying tonight and today at the same time? That sounds silly. We are also going to get that Strun Wraith blueprint from the invasion. That should leave us with three pieces of the weapon, I guess. I think we already had two pieces. We have 92 quittances. It's a decent sum. Yeah, we have barrel and stock. So it's a receiver that we are still missing once we get the blueprint. Guessing maybe. And, let's actually visit the dojo and see if we can actually finish the It's All Part research. I'm thinking that we are still missing some oxygen from it. But I should consider doing some corpse excavations because that might also yield some decent oxygen. Some derelict missions at some point as well. So yeah, I guess there's nothing more for today, unless I want to socket the sculpture that we got. So next time we play, we'll probably finish up with Atlas. Start the Limbo questline at some point as well, now that I have the time we'll probably try to get 100 oxygen and start researching the Itzel wings. That seems like something that I should do, even though I've yet to level up the Odonata Prime. Yeah. We'll see. Until next time. Bye.